Okay, my friends, good morning, everybody. Welcome to the English class. Okay, this is the lesson number 5. And before we start the class, let's start singing. Okay, let's sing a song that is in our books. This is my town. Okay, so please open your microphones. Let's sing, okay? Okay, my friends, this is the objective of this class, okay? We are going to write. Today we are going to make a writing, our composition. We are going to make a write of list of rules, okay, that we must follow when we visit one place. And then you are going to work in groups and you are going to talk about the rules. Okay, you're going to do that. For example, if we want to visit an aquarium, what are the rules when we visit an aquarium? You must obey. Who can tell me? Which rules? Think, we are going to visit an aquarium. What rules must we follow? Okay, Alejandro, Gael, tell me one.
No tocar.
Oh yeah, that's good. But in English, the rule is you mustn't touch.
No, mustn't touch.
Yes, you mustn't touch, no, the tanks. Mariana, tell me another rule for aquarium.
No correr.
Yeah, but in English, Mariana, this class is English.
No run.
Yeah. Chicos, recuérdense que para decir reglas, está en tu libro también, tienes que decir you mustn't or must, no? Depends on what you want to say. But the rule is you mustn't run. You mustn't touch. No, that are the rules. Aysel, tell me one rule more.
You mustn't take photos.
Oh, very good, girl. Yeah? Okay, today we are going to work in that. And the teacher is going to evaluate this. Now, remember, you need to use the vocabulary we learn. The library, the museum, the pet shop. You need to use the preposition of place. Okay, you are going to use that. And you need to say must or mustn't in your writing. Okay? You need to write using this vocabulary and this grammar. Okay, my friends? So be careful with that. The teacher is going to evaluate that. Okay? Remember, also you need to say where is the place. Okay? We practice that in class. And when you finish your writing today, in groups, you are going to talk about those rules. Okay? Then you are going to work in groups, and then you are going to say, no, let's visit the aquarium. Where is the aquarium? But then you say, where is it? Then you mention the rules. Okay, you are going to speak in your conversation. Okay? All that is in this class, huh? The composition and working groups. Okay, my friends? So let's start making a revision of our vocabulary and of our grammar, okay? Playing informative. Okay, my friends, I am going to give you one link. Please, you open this link, it's in the chat. write your name. And let's make a revision of all the things we learned. The prepositions, the objects pronouns, also the rules. Okay, please go to the chat, open the link. Let's go, let's go. Very good, Elena. Come on, the rest, let's go. Good, Camilo, Dana, Renato, Jamie Lou, Alejandro, Valentina, very good. And the rest, please, come on, let's go. Go to the chat, please. Anthony, Javier, go to the chat, open the link. Marcelo, the same. Valeska, the same, let's go to the chat. Yeah, very good. These students are playing. Yeah, who is missing? Valeria, good. Daniela Veliz, Daniela, go to the chat, please. Open the link. Fernando Valerio, the same. Go to the chat, open the link. Very good, Luana, you are here. Camilo, good.
Profe.
Yes.
¿Puedo apagar mi cámara para que cargue más rápido mi formulario, por favor?
Yes, yes, class. Maite Casimiro. Maite, open please the link. Come on.
Estoy haciendo, mi internet no estaba cargando.
Okay.
Profesor, la página no carga.
No, yes, it's your internet, my friend. Go to the chat, it's in the link. The link is in the chat. Isel, excellent. Elena, excellent gear. Ezio Quiroz, Ezio, go to the chat, Ezio, open the link.
Internet is un poco mal.
That's bad, huh? The internet is the problem, no? Continue, Alejandro de la Calle, Alejandro Ramos, continue. Camilo, continue, Camilo. Diego Enciso, the same. We need to finish. Manuel, come on. Let's finish. Fernando, good. But continue, Fernando, more. You only finished the one. Valentina Guamani, Valentina. Open the link, gear. It's in the chat.
Profesor, ¿qué estoy haciendo?
Viviana Arroyo, come on, finish please. The same Valeria, Renato, continue Renato, let's finish. Good Anthony, good Amir. Only check my friends, check, 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 that's all. This is not an evaluation, this is not an exam, it's only a revision. Only check, 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 okay? 3 minutes more, to finish. 3 minutes more. Very good, Aysel. You finish it. Very good, Dana. Very good, Elena. Very good, Jamie Lou. Catherine, very good, girl. You finish. Luciana Argandoña, good job, girl. The rest, continue, please. Finish. Two minutes more, and the teacher is going to close this formative. Okay, you need to finish. Alejandro, finish, please. Alejandro de la Calle, finish, come on. The same, Diego, let's finish. Mariana Waman, the same, finish. Jordana, come on, finish, Jordana. Only click, read a sentence, look at the picture, and then you click. It's only that. Valentina, let's finish. Jordana, continue. Okay, 1 minute more to finish for the rest. Come on, Diego. Only read a sentence and check in the correct option. It's only that. Let's finish. Come on. Okay, my friends, it's time. I'm going to close the format, okay? Please go to Zoom. Go to Zoom and look at the teacher. Tell me the answer, okay? In the number one. In the number one, what is the answer? Oh, come on. Number one.
Professor, ¿qué ha pasado? Se ha borrado todo.
Les dije que el tiempo iba a acabarse. Just 1 minute. No podemos demorarnos mucho en este formulario, chicos. No es que recién voy a agarrar mi libro y voy a revisar uno por uno.
No, es que por eso el internet está mal, ha cargado. Recién estaba comenzando.
Okay, my friends, pay attention. We are going to make one more time, okay? Solo necesito la revisión. Vamos a hacer solo la revisión, okay? Look. Look at Zoom, please. Look at Zoom. Let's go to Zoom, look at Zoom. Help me, please. Open your microphones and tell me the answer, okay? Don't worry, my friends. This is not an evaluation. This is only a quiz, okay? It's not an evaluation. In the number one, where is the bank? What is the answer?
It's between the library and the shop.
Between the library and the toy shop. Good, that is, no? The second question, the shopping center is in front of the library? Look.
True.
True or false?
False.
False, false.
False. False. The shopping center is in front of the library? False. No, it's the pet shop. The next, The bookshop is in
next to the museum.
Next to. Very good. Next to. That is, no? And then this. Look at Lucy's grandmother. She's
look at
her. Very good. Look at her because it's a girl. The next. Look at the seals. Look at
them.
Them. Because it's plural. Seals, plural, them. My dad is very tall. Look at
him.
Him. Very good. Okay. Also, we practice this in class. No, how much? How much is the yellow dress?
14 euros.
It's 40 euros because it's in singular. The dress, singular. It's the next. How much are the boots?
They are
because it's plural. It's not in singular. It's plural. Okay, my friends? Yeah, we are going to continue with a revision. Okay? Let's continue with a revision, but now using the workbook. Okay? Please open your workbooks. Let's go to the page 36. Page 36. Open your workbooks. The workbook, you know, no, it's this other book, it's different. This book. Camilo, your workbook. Page 36. Okay? Now, we are going to complete this, but as a revision. Teacher, the number one? Yeah, the number one is for you, my friends. Huh? It's not for the teacher. Okay? The number one is for you. Let's go to the activity number two. Okay, I'm going to help you with this. What page, teacher? 36. The teacher says 36. Now, look at these pictures and look at this sentence. Let's complete, okay? For example, we say, look at the dolphins. Yes, look. Now, in the number two, what action is correct? Give? Can you repeat?
Come.
Very good. Yes, come to the aquarium. What picture is come to the aquarium? A, B, or C? What picture is A, B, or C? Oh, teacher, obviously is the A, no? Because it's aquarium. Yeah, good. The number two, what action is? Look, give, come, find.
Come.
Yeah, the number two, come. Hi. Number
three?
Hi.
Hi.
Give, okay, give.
Give
me the camera, please. Give me, no, give me the camera. The camera, the picture tree, no? This. And finally, I can
find
my ball. Where is it? Yeah, very good, Dana. Find, no, the action find. I can find my ball. Where is it? These actions, no? Look, come, give, find. Yeah, let's continue with the next. Let's go to the page 37. No, next page. Activity one. Oh, sorry, this is the number three, no? Let's continue. Oh, let's continue. Number three. In this case, we are going to complete with the object's pronoun, no? The object is this, no? I can find my camera. Give me your book. You see? We are going to complete with a preposition, with object pronoun, okay? Like this, no? Okay. For example, in the number two, who can tell me the number two? Mrs. White is our teacher. Listen to
him.
Him is a boy or is a girl? Mrs.
A girl.
A girl. Him or her?
Her.
Her. Very good, Luciana. Her, because it's a girl, huh? Mrs. White. The next, please. Frank is very tall. Look at
him.
Him. Very good, Camila. Thank you. Yes, him. Where are you? I can see
you.
Oh, very good, Isel. Yes, you. Where are you? I can see you. Five. We are planting a tree. Can you help?
Me.
Me is for I. Him is for he.
Can you help?
Oh, very good. Us. You. Us is for we. Very good. Where is my computer game?
Team.
I can find it. Very good, because it's an object. Seven. They are skateboarding. Wow. Look at
them.
Them. Good, because it's plural. They are. Okay, it's not in singular, it's in plural. Look at them, says. Okay. Remember, are the same, are equal. I, you, he, she, it, we, and they are equal in Spanish. The difference is at the end. At the end. You finish? You, did you see? It's at the end of a sentence. At the end. Okay? Now listen and number, okay? What they are talking about. Okay? Listen and number. One, two, or three.
Un ratito puedo regresar a la parte anterior.
Alejandro, come on. This is only six words. Come on, boy. It's only one word. Okay, activity number four, okay? Listen and number. Listen.
Workbook. Module 4. Young Stars. 4. Listen and number 1 to 3. 1. It's small and it can fly. It can sing. Can you hear it?
Yes, I can. Is it a bird?
Yes, it is. 2.
They are grey and they can swim very fast. They can play with us.
Are they dolphins?
Yes, they are.
3.
Mum, where is my hamster, Pinky? Can you help me find her?
Look in the garden. Can you see her?
Oh, there she is. Thanks, Mum.
Yeah, listen one more time, okay?
Workbook, Module 4, Young Stars. 4. Listen and number 1 to 3. 1. It's small and it can fly. It can sing. Can you hear it?
Yes, I can. Is it a bird?
Yes, it is. 2.
They are grey and they can swim very fast. They can play with us.
Are they dolphins?
Yes, they are.
3.
Mum, where is my hamster, Pinky? Can you help me find her?
Look in the garden. Can you see her?
Oh, there she is. Thanks, Mum.
Okay, Camilo, what animal is the number 1?
pájaro?
But in English, boy, in English. What animal is the number one?
No me acuerdo cómo se dice.
Emmanuel, please, what animal is the number one?
Bird.
Oh, thank you. Yeah, that is a bird. Camilo, remember, this is a bird. Valeria Villarino, what animal is the number two?
A dolphin.
Yeah, very good. Dolphins.
B3.
And the number three? What animal?
Hamster.
Yeah, good. That is the name. Hamster. Boys, remember, this is English class. You need to know. This is easy, huh? Dogs, cats, birds. No? You know that. Let's go, please, to the page 30A. Okay, the last page. And then we start our writing, our composition. Page 38. Boys, this activity is for you. This is your homework. Okay, this is for you. Read and match. This is for you. Okay, this is in your book also. With a teacher, the activity two. Okay, these two. Let's go to the page 38. Activity two. We are going to complete the rules, no? Because we are going to write rules in our writing. So, for example, in the number one, this rule is you mustn't eat or drink. No, this is the rule. This is the prohibition. Who can tell me the rule number two? What rule is
that? You mustn't be hit.
You mustn't be quiet. Mustn't is...
You must be quiet.
Yeah, very good. You must be quiet. No? Remember, this symbol means negative. You mustn't. This is affirmative. Thank you. In the number three, what is the rule?
You mustn't take photos.
Not because it's here. The number four.
You must listen to your teacher.
Ah, very good. It's affirmative. And finally, the number five.
You mustn't the wrong rubbish.
Thank you, Valeria. Mustn't throw rubbish, no? Because look at the street. It's dirty. So you mustn't throw rubbish. Okay? You mustn't throw the rubbish. This is in page 30A, my friends. Okay, in your workbooks. Okay, now please, let's start with our composition, okay? Chicos, en tu CNET, te digo en castellano para que todos me entiendan. En tu CNET te he puesto un comunicado de tarea. Vas a enviarme las capturas 35. 36, 37, 38. Esas cuatro páginas me vas a enviar. ¿Ok? Está habilitado la opción.
Profesor, ¿ya
has
podido completar la página 38?
35, 36, 37 and 38. ¿Ok?
38.
In the chat, I am going to tell you, okay? In the chat, I'm going to write the pages, okay? Como 35 to 38. Si te has olvidado alguna, tú mismo puedes completarlo, no está complicado. Tú mismo viendo puedes ver, ah, this is mustn't. This is must or mustn't? This is must. Okay, if you didn't complete, you can complete at home. And then you send me. Yes? Emmanuel, tell me.
Teacher, the poem.
Oh, the poem. Yeah, the poem is the next class, my friend. It's in the next class, the presentation. Okay?
Okay.
My friends, pay attention, please. Now we are going to write in the writing. Vamos a hacer nuestra composición. Te voy a mostrar un ejemplo. So look at here, look at soon, pay attention. This is your example, okay? You're going to make a writing in PowerPoint. I am going to give you the model. Okay? Yo te voy a enviar el formato. Yo te voy a enviar el link de la carpeta virtual, como hicimos en la unidad 1 y 2. Solo tienes que rellenar tu composición. Okay? Yeah, but pay attention here. Look at here. In the first part, you are going to choose a place. Okay? For example, the teacher chooses an aquarium. And I write, let's visit the aquarium. Then you write your name. Okay, in this place, you need to write your name. Okay? Because you are the author of this writing. Then, in the second, you have this picture. You have this picture of a city. The teacher chooses the aquarium. I choose the aquarium. Let's visit the aquarium. So I need to answer, where is the aquarium? And according to this map, the aquarium is next to the library. Okay? Aquarium is next to the library. No, this is the library. So the aquarium is next to the library. Make a sentence. Forma oraciones. Okay? Then, the ticket price. Well, if we want to visit the aquarium, the ticket cost is 12 euros. You must pay for your ticket. The ticket is 12 euros. Okay, 12. Teacher, yo escogí el library. ¿Qué vas a poner en el ticket cost? It's free. Porque no te cobran entrada. It's free. The ticket is free. O puedes escribir esta oración. It's free. Simplemente porque no se paga entrada. The shopping center is free. The bank is free. The bookshop is free. Okay? The toy shop is free. But the museum, no. Look at the museum. The museum, yes, has a cost. Okay? And finally, at the end, you are going to write the rules. The teacher says, let's go to the aquarium. And now, you need to write the rules. Teacher, ¿cuántas reglas? How many? 4 rules. Okay? But I said, make a sentence, a complete idea. Okay? For example, in the aquarium, you mustn't speak loud. And this is the picture. You mustn't feed the fish. And this is the picture. In the aquarium, you mustn't touch the tank. And this is the picture. And finally, you mustn't throw rubbish in the rubbish bin. No, this is the picture. Okay? When you complete all of this, you finish your writing. It's only that. Okay, my friends, it's only that. So I am going to give you the link. And you complete. En tu archivo yo te he adjuntado una diapositiva más donde vas a encontrar todos estos iconos. Hay varios. Escoge el que vas a usar, lo copias y lo pegas para que no estés buscando en internet. ¿Ok? But tell me, remember the place. What place do you want to visit? Tell me where is the place. The cost of the ticket. How much? How much is it? And finally, the rules. Okay, so we are going to work now. So please, in the chat, you have a link. Go to the chat, please, open the link, and then you look for your name. Go to the chat, please, go to the chat, open the link. Chicos, te estoy enviando un link en el chat. Ingresa ese link. Vas a encontrar muchos nombres de todos tus compañeros. Ingresa al que es tuyo. ¿No? Look for your name. My name is Marcelo Liberato. Okay, this is my file, no Marcelo. So you open that.
Teacher.
Yes, Valeria.
Teacher, las páginas por donde se vamos a enviarlo.
Valeria, lo mismo que hicimos en la unidad 1 y 2. Utilice el link que te estoy enviando. Si completas en el link que te estoy enviando, no necesitas devolverme nada, porque se va a guardar todo de manera automática. ¿Ok? Let's go. Open, please, the link is in the chat. Hurry up, my friends. We need only 20 minutes to finish this. Huh? It's not so difficult. Very good, Argandoña. Very good, Renato. Very good, Catherine. Let's go. Open the link. And then open clicking your name. The model I am going to show you in Zoom, okay? Si necesitas el ejemplo, te voy a estar presentando el ejemplo en Zoom. Example. Let's work. Very good, Aysel. Jordana, Valeria, good. Dana Baltasar, open the link. Amir, Maite, Elizabeth. Alejandro de la Calle, open the link. Jamie Lou, let's go to the chat, open the link. Mariana, Valentina, Emanuel, Marcelo, Ezio, Alejandro Ramos, Javier, Camilo Sedano, open the link, boy. Fernando, Daniela Vélez, go to the chat, open the link. And then click in your name. If you had questions, raise your hand, okay?
Teacher.
Raise your hand, Gir. I don't know if you open your microphone. Raise your hand. To finish this writing, you have 20 minutes, huh? Only 20 minutes, no more. Tell me, Luciana.
Teacher, la imagen que estás mostrando acá al costado, la segunda imagen va a ser diferente. O sea, este es un ejemplo y nosotros vamos a hacerlo diferente.
Claro, tú tienes que escoger qué lugar quieres visitar. No, where is, let's visit the museum, the pet shop, the library. It's your decision. You need to change this.
Okay, teacher, thank you.
You're welcome. Amir, Maite, Elizabeth, open your file, girls. Boy, open. Complete your writing.
Teacher, y me olvidé preguntar una cosa. ¿Y eso de las reglas? ¿Dónde vamos a sacarlo? ¿Vamos a hacer la que está en la imagen de abajo? Vamos a hacer un ejemplo.
This is only an example here. It depends of the place you choose. Luciana, las reglas dependen del lugar que tú escoges. No van a ser las not the same in school rules or museum are not the same. Are different rules.
Okay, teacher, thank you.
Valeshka, open the link. Valentina Wamani. Come on, Gear. Valentina, open the link, Gear. If you had problems with your internet, close your camera. Okay, but open the link. The same, Marcelo, Renato. Open the link. Let's complete. Camilo Sedano, the same. Open the link.
Yo quiero, o sea, le cambiamos la pregunta, profesor.
Yes, Jamilo. If you say, where is the pet shop?
La foto todo se cambia, ¿no? Porque...
Yeah, this picture, yes. The picture of the aquarium. You need to change, no? This picture of the aquarium.
El profesor.
Yes, Marcela, you open the link. Yes, now it's open. If you need the example is in Zoom. Okay, I am presenting the example in Zoom, so look at Zoom. The example is there. Ezio, open the link, Ezio. The same, Fernando.
Sí, él está abriendo, sino que están con un poco de un problema de internet y no me carga bien.
Fernando, open the link, boy. You are not working. The same, Daniela Veliz. Daniela. Tell me, Elizabeth.
Profesor. Profesor.
Tell me, Amir.
Es que, profesor, es que yo ya abrí, pero a mí solo me sale en edición. Ah, no. A mí me sale solo en visualización.
Profesor, ¿hoy día lo vamos a terminar?
Yes, today you finish, Viviana. You have 15 minutes. Okay, 15. No more time.
¿Qué debo hacer para que me salga en edición? Porque ahorita me está saliendo en visualización.
Amir, please, share your screen.
Ya, profesor, comparto pantalla.
Yes.
No,
una
pregunta. ¿En donde dice ruler? ¿Qué ponemos ahí?
The rules, my friend.
¿Rules ahí? ¿Qué ponemos ahí?
The rules.
Así está, profesor, pero qué raro, ahora me sale en edición. Ah, profesor, es que no me deja ir a otras páginas tampoco. Aquí dice que hay 4, pero no me deja.
Amir, this is your internet. Amir, look at here. Look. Close this window. Close this. Es que tu internet...
Cierra otra vez.
Tu internet es muy lento, por eso es que no te carga. Tienes que cerrar esto.
No, aquí. Profesor.
Primero cierra esto de acá. Cierra la otra página y después actualiza la que has abierto.
Las dos lo cierro.
Amir, de nuevo, preséntame tu pantalla. Share. Share your screen. La que te he marcado, Amir. Solo cierra esta de acá. De nuevo, no dejes de compartir. Please share.
Ya, profesor.
Profesor, ¿de dónde saco el precio?
Ya, haz clic en tu archivo, Amir, y después este que has abierto, ciérralo. Ya, haz clic ahí. Ya, cierra la
tela. No.
Eso sí. Yes. Déjalo ahí, va a cargar un poco más rápido.
Profesor, ¿dónde sacó el precio de la cuadra?
Profesor, me dice, ay, ya, me sale en edición. Pero ¿por qué las otras páginas no me cargan?
Es your internet. Solo hay que esperar un poco.
Ya, profesor, ya está. Gracias, profesor.
Es your internet. You're welcome.
Profesor, tengo una pregunta.
Es Viviana.
Profesor, ¿ya tengo que hacer el acuario o procedo?
No, Viviana, the aquarium is my example. Don't copy my example. You choose a different example, Viviana.
O sea, ¿puedo hacer otro?
Yes, you need to choose, you need to change. It's not copy like the teacher says.
Pero profesor, I show you example. También tendría que cambiar la imagen.
Yes, but it's only one picture here. That's right.
Sí, profesor, otra cosa.
Dice
el precio para entrar a la librería, al library. Tengo que conseguir de internet.
No. The price is there, Gear. It's free. The library, look, it's free. Debajo está Viviana, look. Si no lees, ¿cómo vamos a poder? Tienes que leer. Library, debajo dice ticket cost, it's free.
That
is the cost. Elizabeth, tell me, what is your question?
Profesor, por favor, ¿puede compartir completamente el ejemplo? Porque.
Ya, yeah, it's in Zoom.
No veo muy bien.
The example is in Zoom.
Gracias, profesor.
Anthony, what is your question?
Teacher, cuando pongo el nombre, todo sale mayúscula. Y no me deja ponerlo en minúscula.
Yeah, it's okay, in capital letter.
Teacher?
It's okay, it's okay in capital letter.
Algunas partes, por decir, o sea, abajo en la segunda diapositiva, algunas partes también salen minúscula y algunas se ponen mayúscula.
Yeah, but that is your computer, my friend. It's not my. That is your computer. Look at your computer. Okay, yeah. Alejandro de la Calle, what is your question?
Profe, ¿dónde dice rules? Eso, o sea, ¿qué reglas?
Your ideas, boy. You need to think that. It's not my idea. My ideas is about the aquarium. You need to complete about you what rules we must follow in the place you choose. It's your ideas, boy. Javier Salazar. Javier, tell me, what is your question?
Teacher, donde dice, where is the aquarium? ¿Qué ponemos ahí?
Javier, what place you choose? ¿Qué lugar has escogido, Javier?
La biblioteca, yeah. Profesor, library.
¿Vas a poner where is the aquarium o vas a poner where is the library?
Library, pero ¿qué ponemos ahí?
The answer, where is the library? Look at the map.
¿Y dónde dice ticket price?
The same, look at the map. Read the map. Where is the library, Javier?
Teacher?
Look at your map. Where is the map? Where is the library? Make a sentence.
The library is between in aquarium is in the and the bank.
Yeah, that is the answer, you see? Answer.
Okay, teacher, gracias.
8 minutes, my friends, to finish. You need to finish. Yeah? This is not
so good.
Very good, Aline. I'm going to check your writing, okay? Tell me, Luana.
Profesor, alguien está en mi PowerPoint.
Okay, give me a minute, Luana. Chicos, se les ha dicho al nombre. Tienes que ingresar a tu propio archivo. El que tenga tu nombre. ¿Ok? Luana, I am going to change your writing, ¿ok? A mí me aparece todo. ¿Quiénes están ingresando? ¿A qué hora has hecho el último cambio? Si se borra igual, yo lo puedo recuperar porque está, yo estoy como administrador. My friends, continue. Finish your writing, please. You have 7 minutes now. Only 7 to finish.
Profesor. Profesor, me sigue sin cargar, profesor. ¿Le podría enviar en la tardecita, profesor?
Yeah, if you had problems, Amir, yes. In the afternoon, you need to send me, okay?
You need to yeah, profesor.
Luana, but you are this, no? You are the pink, Luana. No?
Sí, profe.
Yeah, let's complete here. Let's complete. Let's work. Let's finish, please. Yeah. I'm going to check Alina, your writing, okay?
Profesor, ¿qué voy a hacer donde dice your eyes? Bueno, no se puede hacer también, pero en la segunda diapositiva donde te pregunta cuál es el precio y todo eso, en el segundo, ¿qué voy a poner ahí, profesor?
Viviana, what place did you choose? What place? Okay, Elena, 4 rules, please. Not 2 rules, 4. 4 rules, Elena. Okay, similar to the example of the teacher. Look at the example. 4. Not 2. Okay? 4 rules. Valeshka, can you share your screen, please? Valeshka. Read a message, please. Daniela Velis. Daniela, can you share your screen? Daniela Velis. Five minutes, my friends, to finish. 5 minutes. Then we are going to make groups, and then you are going to present your PowerPoint. So your groups, you are going to say, let's go to the aquarium. Where is the aquarium? Ah, the aquarium is next to the library. How much is the ticket? The ticket is 12 euros. And the rules, you must speak loud. You mustn't feed the fish. You mustn't touch the tank. You must throw rubbish in the rubbish bin. Okay, you are going to present this to your groups. To your classmates. So finish. Daniela Velis. Catherine, you need to try to finish, please. Okay, try to finish. Because this writing is to work at classes. Okay, it's not to do in the afternoon. You need to work now. Finish, please, my friends, finish.
¿Qué debemos de poner cuando dice ticket price?
The price. The cost. Look, the cost is in the map, my friends. Look at the map of the city, of the library, the patch, of the museum is there. Ticket costs 12 euros. Ticket costs, it's free. Song only copy free. It's free. Tell me, Aysel, what is your question?
Teacher, I'm English.
Oh, good job, Gear. Camilo, tell me.
Profe, ¿qué ponemos en you must?
Look at example, boy. Look at Zoom. The teacher is presenting the example. Elena, did you finish, no? Did you add?
No, teacher. I tengo una pregunta. ¿Cómo escribir una regla?
But in your book, you have many rules here. Also, in the example of the teacher, you have many rules.
Bueno, teacher, a mí solo me falta una sola.
Okay, one rule, no? But think, continue thinking. Tell me, Alejandro Gael.
¿Cómo se dice acariciar en inglés?
Acariciar. But what do you mean in the pet shop?
Sí, you must acariciar the pet. No sé cómo se escribe acariciar.
Touch. Use the English, you know, Alejandro. Touch. You know, touch. It's in your book. Touch.
Touch.
Touch. Yeah, it's in your book. The other option you can say play. You mustn't play with the pets. No, when you visit a pet shop. The seller says, no, please, don't play with the pets. It's not to play, no, it's, you can look, but you can touch or you can play. One minute, my friends, to finish. Luciana Argandoña, did you finish?
No, teacher, es que mi página no carga, se queda ahí cargando y no puedo escribir nada.
No, oh, come on. But tell me here, what is the pet shop?
Se quedó cargando en la cosa que inserté y no puedo escribir.
Yeah, your internet is the problem, no?
Este profe ya son cuatro, ¿no?
Yes, four rules, okay? Four.
Ya, profe, este le puedo mostrar.
We are going to work in groups, boy. Finish your writing.
Ay, yeah, profe.
You are going to show, but to your group, Alejandro. Okay? You're going to show to your group. Okay, my friends, pay attention. I am going to make groups. Chicos, vas a presentar lo que has hecho a tu grupo. Si solo has acabado la primera parte, pues presentarás la primera parte. The second slide, the same, present. The third, the rules, no? Teacher, I only write three rules. I only wrote three rules. Yeah, present the rules, okay? It's only that. But present to your friends, okay? I'm going to make the groups, okay, my friends? Let's see. We are 29, so... Okay, the groups are made, but pay attention, like this, like the teacher. Pay attention, boys. You have your file, like this. Tienes tu archivo que has trabajado, this, no? So you says like this. Oh, sorry, where is this? Try to speak in English, okay? Speak in English, not in Spanish. Try to speak in English. You have this, no? This is an example. You present and says, let's visit the aquarium. Where is the aquarium? Well, the aquarium is next to the library. Ticket price. You must pay for your ticket. The ticket is 12 euros. The rules. You mustn't speak loud. You mustn't feed the fish. You mustn't touch the tank. You must throw rubbish in the rubbish bin. And thank you, you only do that. Okay? Yeah, let's make the groups. Go to your groups and share, okay? Accept, please, the invitation, okay? Go to your groups. Let's go. Go to your groups. Let's go. Present your work to your group, okay? This is my work. I finish it. Let's go, Gael, Daniela, Amir, Valeska, Anthony, let's go. A student, Elizabeth, you or Dana or Ezio, present.
Dana.
Yeah, one. Alejandro, or you, Jamie Lou, or Fernando, or Emmanuel, share your screen.
Did you share, convert on pantalla, no?
Okay, Alejandro. Alejandro, where is?
Alejandro. Ah, no he completado eso, ¿no?
Esta pregunta hemos visto en clase. ¿Cómo se completa? The same here. The price is, when we talk about price, we talk about, look at the exam, in the example says 12 euros. We talk about money. Now we talk about this. This is for this part, boy. Read a question. Now let's look at the rules, okay? Let's go to the rules. Number three. Your rules, let's see.
You must speak loud, o sea, no puedes hablar. You must feed the fish. No puedes alimentar a los peces. You must touch the tank. No puedes tocar. You must throw the bin. Tienes que echar la basura al techo de basura.
Yeah, that are the rules, yes. But you need to check the where is and the cost, okay? The two things. Thank you. Other student, please. Fernando, Emmanuel, Jamie Lou, share. Luana. Yeah, in the second. Let's go to the second.
Good morning, teacher and friends. Let's visit the aquarium. Ticket price, ticket cost
12 euros. A ticket is 12 euros.
Ticket.
Ya mejor yo expongo primero, ya. Let the no Rivera. Where is aquarium next to the library and in front of shopping center? Ticket price you must buy for.
One student present, Camilo, or Jordana, or Luciana, or you, Marcelo.
Profe, me falta un poquito, ya acabo.
¿Hasta dónde has avanzado, Camilo? ¿Hasta dónde has avanzado? Preséntalo. Ya la siguiente clase presentas completo todo.
Yeah. Ya está.
Where is the toy shop? The toy shop is next to the bank. Ticket price. You must play. Ahí falta un poco, profe.
Ahí lo que tienes que poner, Camilo, es the ticket is free, ¿no? Esta palabra ya, ¿no? Is free, the ticket is free. Como no pagamos, podríamos poner you mustn't pay, no pagas. No debes pagar, you mustn't pay. The ticket is free. Okay, and in the rules are good. But four rules, okay, Camilo? Four.
Okay, profe.
Ah, but it's good. Marcelo, you, Jordana, Luciana.
Ya, teacher, yo voy a compartir pantalla. Ya, profesor. Let's visit the library. By Marcelo Liberato Sánchez. Where is the library? Between the aquarium and the bank. Ticket price. You must pay for your ticket. The ticket is free. Rules. 1. You should not scream. 2. Do not eat or drink. 3. Do not throw garbage on the ground.
Okay, Marcelo, pay attention, please. It's good, but in the rules, remember, use the grammar. In your book appears this grammar, no? Says, you mustn't. Try to use this grammar when you say the rules. Okay, Marcelo? It's okay, don't eat or don't drink, but try to use the grammar from the book. In the book says, you mustn't eat or drink. Okay, the idea is good, but try to use the grammar and the vocabulary. Okay, who's next? Jordana? Luciana? No? Yeah, let's return, okay? Let's return. Okay, my friends, welcome back. Pay attention here. Look at here. Pay attention. Look at here. Look at Zoom. Look at the teacher. Chicos, ese es el formato que te he enviado. Tienes que cambiarlo. Ya no vas a hacer lo que yo mismo he hecho. No tendría razón de ser. Si tú pones the museum, for example, museum. Let's visit the museum. Tendrás que cambiar a picture of a museum. Where is the aquarium? No, porque yo estoy haciendo museum. Where is the museum? Yeah, look at the map. Where is the museum?
The museum is between the pet shop and bookshop.
Excellent. Between the pet shop and the bookshop.
And bookshop.
Yes, good. No puede ir lo mismo porque si no, no hemos trabajado nada. Tienes que poner de acuerdo a lo que tú estás haciendo. No, the pet shop, the bookshop, depends of that. Ya, me voy a museum. ¿Qué dicen museum? Teacher, the cost, but this is, tienes que leer. Si no lees, no vamos a poder hacer nada. Tienes que leer. Museum, ticket cost. Dice ahí. Entonces pondré, oh, you must pay for your ticket. For your ticket. The ticket is, what number is? Look at the museum. What number is that? 15. Yes, 15. $15? No, no, euros.
Euros.
Euros. And let's go to the rules. In the rules, the same. The rules. For the museum. Is this rule? You mustn't wear shoes? No, no, it's not the rule for the museum.
You mustn't speak loud.
Ah, very good. You mustn't speak loud. You mustn't touch.
You mustn't take photos.
Yeah, you mustn't take photos. Very good. Use that. Okay, my friend, use that. You need to change that. Okay, and before to finish, algunos en el chat me han estado preguntando, teacher, el poema. Présteme atención, por favor. Tenemos un minutito. Tu composición, si no has podido terminarlo, lo completas. Sobre el poema, escúchame, el poema se va a realizar el día miércoles. La evaluación, la presentación del poema va a ser el miércoles, ¿ya? Aparte de la presentación que tú vas a hacer en clase, aparte de eso, tienes que presentar un video, ¿ya? Que va a quedar como prueba. El video que vas a grabar solo es de la parte que te ha tocado, como dice el comunicado que se te ha enviado. ¿Ya? Cuando recites tu poema no puedes compartir pantalla. Ningún integrante del grupo va a poder compartir pantalla. Se va a hacer en vivo, lo vas a hacer con tu cámara, mirando la cámara. ¿Ok? Yo te sugiero que lo hagas con el buzo del colegio. Y si no tienes el buzo del colegio, mejor usamos la camiseta de Perú, ¿no? Porque es por el mes patrio. ¿Ok? El video que vas a grabarlo es hasta el día viernes. No es para hoy, no es para mañana, es hasta el día viernes que tienes que grabarlo. Aquí están las indicaciones de cómo se debe grabar y por qué medios me lo vas a enviar. ¿Ya? Si no puedes por Cyanet, porque a veces el Cyanet se carga, demora demasiado, algo le pasa, me envías al WhatsApp, que es el mismo que en el que antes me enviabas. ¿Ya? Pero va a ser el día miércoles, on Wednesday. Okay, my friends?